Alright. I've got enough time for one more attempt. So let's make this one count. Yeah, I hope so. I hope that's all that it is. Just some rust that I had to shake off since I've been sick. So, Natara, with your mouse pointer being larger than normal, it's good. I just threw away a second for no good reason. Does that change where the actual hitbox of, or hitbox, like, there is one pixel where the click actually registers? Does it change where that is relative to, like, the very tip of the mouse pointer? You believe it does? Okay. Or at least you're not exactly sure where it is. Yeah, so... because I'm about to do a speedrun, and because this is a topic that will absolutely leave my brain by the time that the speedrun is over, whether I finish it with the PB or I end up not finishing. Ping me on Discord with this exact problem, and let's see if we can't figure out, like, a solution for you. Oh, you're just gonna make it normal again and not worry about it? If that works for you, that works. Choosing to believe that it's right. You know, if it was a coin flip, statistically you would expect me to get it right 50% of the time. Just putting it out there that I would expect to be right 50% of the time when the odds are 50-50. Please get this one at least. On how fair the dice roll is? Sure. I mean, calling it a 50-50, I feel, implies pretty strongly that it's a fair 50% dice roll. Coin flip. Layout doesn't suck too bad. Yeah, I figure if it's just a question of the pointer being at a slightly different spot relative to the click activation pixel, then we just need to figure out a different visual cue for you, and then you're in business. It's a coin flip again. Try going right again. Slightly ahead, and I have a better sword. As long as I don't get animation glitched. Right, give me 15 wood. Looking back at the what's it called? At the video playback? As if I didn't have splits right in front of me to tell me how far behind I am. Soft locks this stupid building has. I feel like this building is the majority of soft locks left in the game. Isn't that how it works in real life too? Welcome in, Demolition. Isn't that how what works in real life? I managed to not activate the jump. I don't know if the jump happens on like a timer or what. Softlocks in the temples. People do seem to get stuck there sometimes. We got nothing but fights. That sucks. No, I shouldn't have picked up. I shouldn't pick up any money in a fight anyway. Really bad room. That's nice. I'm supposed to already be done. I was hoping that was going to be another axe. I didn't realize how low my health was until the screen turned red. Yeah, the axe is, I would say, the second best weapon in the game. Pretty good. This game music is what lives in your head when you're when it's 3 a.m. but you can't sleep. Yeah. They did a really good job of creating music that like it's interesting enough musically to not be distractingly boring. But it stays out of the way and remains primarily atmosphere, except for a couple of points where it really starts shining. Are there fist weapons? The claw that you saw me using a little bit ago is the quote-unquote fist weapon. And it's the best weapon in the game. Like, bar none, simply the best weapon in the game. Conversely, I would say that this is the second worst weapon in the game. This could be a really good passage. Come on. Nice. Best spell? The heat-seeking missiles. Again, there's no real two ways about it. It's just the best spell. And then the dagger and the hammer are probably tied for second worst. Close. Yeah, the spell knows where it is because it knows where it isn't.
Some pizza.
So, for at least Natara, since I now know that you've started speedrunning this game, I haven't seen that skip listed. But that going in and out, A, causes a potential softlock, so you have to be careful. You have to be really fast with it. But B, interestingly, doing that prevents the little animation where the pentagram lights up from playing. Okay, well, there's no good path. That sucks. I don't think that there was a double damage path either. Wow, what a not optimal starting. Rude. Really want to do a fight right now? So poison doesn't damage the boss, which sucks, but... Fervor, and the worst card in the game. Love it. Do this. One heart for... Tarot card. Nice. Terrible mercy mode roll. I'm behind now. Take the axe. Hopefully I get heat-seeking missiles. Fast axe is pretty nice. I have health. Do you ever lock additional weapon choices? Yes. So, love it. Alright. I just gotta get to Leshy, which I'm... Hey, it sucks when you show up this early in the game. Alright, I should have a faster Leshy fight here. There's 5 weapon types. But yes, they do have different modifiers. As you go through, you unlock 2 additional weapon types. When you get to Anura, you unlock the Claw, and when you get to Anchor Deep, you unlock Hammer. Hammer sucks. Like, yeah, it's easy to forget that Hammer exists, because whenever you have Hammer, your primary goal is to get rid of the hammer. Yeah, so you can unlock variants through kind of playing the metagame with, you know, running the cult and all that. Don't do a ton of that in the speedrun. Yeah, picked up the wrong one. Yeah, heat-seeking missiles are good. They're super good. And that's bottom tier. That's the best part. Like, that's the version of that spell which sucks. And start paying for people's freedom. I don't think that this contributes to getting the tarot card. If somebody knows for sure, though, please tell me. Alright, so here's the claw. This is the best weapon in the game, just period. Specifically because there is... I'm gonna call it a glitch. But the fact that it hasn't been fixed yet, and the developers definitely know about it, tells me that maybe it's intentional. If you dash cancel an attack, and then you attack out of the dash, it will maintain your attack combo state. So the claw is relatively low damage, except that the third attack in that combo is super high damage, like close to the, I should have got the map. I meant to menu for the map and I didn't. But yeah, it's almost hammer damage, not quite. But pretty close. Technically better, but I probably don't use either one of those much. Okay. Yeah, so the claw trick is not the easiest thing in the world to use, for sure. And in fact, I think most speedrunners, certainly me, play with, if they're playing on controller, they use layout B instead of layout A, because that puts attack and dash adjacent to each other. Which makes it much easier to alternate between them. Is hungry. Sucks. But yeah, when you get the spacing just perfect, the claw trick is so good. Thank you very much for the raid. Welcome in, everyone. I'm Tina. I am bad at video games, but every so often I manage to successfully pretend that I'm okay at them. Been under the weather recently, so this is going to be the last attempt. If it dies, we're going to find somebody to go hang out with so I can keep on resting up. But right now, things are looking good. Never mind the fact that one of my dudes is starving.
Joke.
It's fine. Nori? Yeah, he's super cool. Everybody should follow him. Nori's the guy what kicked my ass on the GDQ stage. Ripley Crank, thank you for the raid. Welcome in, everyone. We're here for crime time? Shit, I'm gonna have to do some crimes. Hey, is being in a cult a crime? Just asking for a friend. Does my cult take part in criminal activity? That's a good question. It's being both run and inhabited primarily by apostates, criminal. I feel like that probably is, that's probably a question of jurisdiction. Been streaming for too long. Good night. Have a good one. Thank you again for the raid. But yeah, welcome in everybody who just came from the raid. I'm Tina. I play video games. I occasionally manage to successfully pretend that I'm good at them. Don't be fooled, though. I'm actually very bad. You dead. Thank you. Okay, heat-seeking missiles? Oh. It's being run by a hat that's wearing a cute and adorable sheep. Yeah, not entirely wrong, honestly. Come on, come on, come on. Nice. But yeah, for anybody who's not super familiar with this run, I'm not the best at it, certainly, but if you've got any questions, let me know. I would love to answer them. I'm the one doing human sacrifice? I mean, hey, I didn't need to go in here. God, it's a weapon store. Is it human sacrifice? I don't think it is. Point in this game do I think we actually encounter any genuine humans. The closest that we get is the fisherman, who is a completely normal human, actually, now that I think about it. Yeah, that all boss just loves to not be actually in the arena. It happens a lot. I'm chickening. I'm just grabbing. I'm grabbing crits. All right, that's just gonna make me fast. That's a good card, whatever it is. That's the worst card in the game. Better than what I have, but it's not great. I would love some health. taking the coward's way. Yeah, that boss drops a skeleton and a dude. Did you know that inside of you, there's an entire skeleton just waiting to come out? Make everybody's day now. See, now we're gonna have a pizza party. You can't wait for your skeleton to hatch? That's the spirit. Have enough for one more, I think, to be able to do a new thing. So they don't get pissed off when I kill them. Because I will be killing them. Will I be killing them or will I be letting them die? Oh, no, 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 no. I'm going to be killing them. Three of them, anyway. Yeah, in the spider zone, you're forced to fight three of them. Old. Yeah, carbon monoxide poisoning happens after Darkwood 3. It's forced. I don't think that there's a no fight way, but there is a one fight way. Oh, what a terrible start. All right. Let's open that one fight way. Hearts. Yeah, dagger is better than hammer. That doesn't make dagger good. All right, so I should get free spells this time. Please give me claw and heat-seeking missiles. Just give me everything that I want. Possible setup for this fight. This sucks. What a choice to have to make. Hate it. Take it. Oh, poison's not the best, but it's fine. So the omnipresence perk is worth it. In fact, if I wasn't just bad at the game, I would be picking it up first. But it's not for the retry, actually. You save time if you pick it up. Want a better weapon. Back when I have only half a heart. Come on. I lost a ton of time on the Hecate split here. Yeah, right after bosses you use it, you lose a tiny amount of resources, but since you never use any resources in the speedrun, it doesn't matter. This is actually going to be a super hard fight for me. I'm bad at this fight to begin with, and now I've got bad everything. Just kidding, I'm a god. It's the second time I've picked up the wrong thing. Still day four. Hopefully we're just like right at the beginning of day five. Doesn't look like the very beginning. Oh, no way. Oh. I'm worried that this will make the heat-seeking missiles less common, and we'll see if that's how it plays out in practice. Do I go for the curse over the Bane weapon then? Experimentation. Finding out if I'm correct or not. So for anybody who's not familiar with this game, if you were thinking, surely the hammer can't be as bad as it sounds like. Joke's on you. My cultists are lazy. They don't even have jobs. Mm-hmm. This is perhaps the slowest weapon attack that you've ever seen. Yeah, it sucks. It also does less damage than you would expect from an attack that slow. Yep. Funny how that works. Pretty close to exactly what I want for my loadout. Hoping that it was going to be, like, damage up. This might be... might be worth it. This could be a boss fight, though. Unfortunate. Yeah, it's kind of funny how there's really no real question whether or not the worst X in the game for most values of X. Are actually the worst. Yeah, explosion's better than that for this fight. Yeah, that'll do better damage, I guess. Yeah, staying on beat with the music is actually one of my strats during some of the fights. It helps you just keep that rhythm while you're otherwise pushing through. I do want to point out, Calamar asked nicely. Calamar said please. I really hope that I get an early heat-seeking missile spell. Like a blue heart to me for a moment. This is it.
Love.
not in good shape, like, loadout-wise. Or health-wise. So I feel pretty certain that taking that curse level up was the worst possible idea I could have had. I need you to bet. Yep, one more. Thank you. How's it going? I deserve to die there. Oh. Oh. A message when the 404 and your XLR mic are in. Now they're in. Nice. Please message me on Discord, and I will be more than happy to help you get stuff set up. Yeah, I've got the Infinite Claw mostly figured out at this point, I think. That I need more, but I might need more. I'm gonna buy a couple more. I think I've got two more that I can buy. I think that two more puts me at exactly the number that I need. What do you need minions for? So, the final boss of the game is gated by a gate which requires 20 minions. What a bad first room. People who are asking about me killing my dudes. Alright, well, I have enough hearts for that to at least be worthwhile. Just terrible first zone. I always feel bad about that too. Not remembering who said something specific when this could be bad. This could be a boss fight. I should get the tarot card here. You never could duplicate your minions for the final door opening. Please don't. Please don't. Nice. I don't care what you have to say. I just want to leave. Take that over what I got. It's our special rooms. Bad at this fight. Way too close. Yeah, bosses in this definitely like to summon allies. Almost every boss wants to summon allies after the first area. That's right, that was the skeleton of a spider. You know, that thing that spiders definitely have. Want slightly nicer weapons? Get it. I've been punished. I have enough money. I should get a little bit more money. Not there.
Yeah.
could be bad. This could be fine. It's bad. So weapon ranks, positions 1, 4, and 5 are obvious. Is axe noticeably better than sword? I think so. Don't be a boss. It's not a boss. I'm happy for that. The centipede boss hunt might be better. Come on. Maybe. I regret leveling up my magic, for the record. Never again. Yeah, if I PB with leveled magic, then that is indeed free improvement. I needed money. a bunch of time. Hitboxes are really weird in this game sometimes. Regrets. Regrets. Yeah, it's gotta be this way. Hopefully it's not a boss. It's not a boss! Remember when I wanted money? Good news. Terrible. Ah, two hearts. This is gonna be hard. Through there. You like Bullet Hell Scorpion boss design? Well, I've got really good news for you about Calamar. Unless the scorpion is an important part of what you like. Well, I guess you're just gonna go hungry. Whoever it is, it's hungry. Man, that sucks. Wouldn't want to be you. To let 9 people in. I think we're good. We've got 6 from Silk Cradle and Anchor Deep. And I've definitely purchased at least 3 people. There is no perfect way. Alright, well, this is the mediocrest possible start. Rough start. Hey, Faizu. Good news. You're here just in time for spiders. your favorite part. The funniest thing, to your point, how did you get here just in time for spiders again? This is the first run of the night that's made it this far. Card, hit card. That's really nice. Okay. Start with food, no matter what. It's gonna be food, and then I can figure out where to go from there. Food, fight. I have your blessing now, so I hope that I actually get a PB. I'm still not super feeling well. This is a good room for this fight. This is way better than if he does this in, like, a really big room. Terrible. You know what? Yeah, I will spend an extra couple seconds. Have your blessing to not PB? Thank you. Man, I so regret getting the spell level up. Sure, I'm glad that I learned how stupid that was. Want health. Okay, that was almost very funny. Thank you. what a pull. I can do this. Let's pull him to the bottom of the screen, dance around a bit, hit him with a lot of missiles. Doable. A little bit sideways, but got there. Want a little bit of money so that I can buy another tarot card. I will definitely beat everyone. Oh. I'm get the crown upgrade. Cowardice, but what are you gonna do? Yo, Plaguey, thank you so much for 63 months. Jonas, how's it going on? That was me saying how's it going and reading your statement that the stream is still going on, and that seems nice. Kind of mixed together. Alright, there might be a good path here. And I am going to be getting really bad armament to start. Alright, let's go. Terrible start. Am I planning on traveling to GDQ? No, it's online only. This is the least bad. Yeah, the next GDQ is completely online. Broadly speaking, until things are actually safe, no, I'm not planning on traveling. It is true that the fact that I can work from home and minimize my risk constitutes tremendous privilege. But this particular privilege, the best way to the best way to wield that privilege is by not taking unnecessary risks and increasing not only the amount of danger that my own family has put in, but other people around me. Like, I've got to think about the impact that I have just on the people that I encounter that I might not even know. Take this. That's really good. Mon Claw. Am I submitting anything for GDQ? No, I'm so out of practice at everything that I want to run that I am this time cheering for a lot of my friends who are submitting stuff. My hope is that there will be online submissions next GDQ and that I'll be able to submit something. Final Fantasy V is on the menu. This game, maybe. Like, I think this game is super fun. I don't think I'm particularly good at this type of game. Especially when you've had, like, there's an Isaac community that is really good at this type of game. And then a lot of those people have been playing Hades. And so there's just, this is a genre that I am so new to, and I've been spending so much time just building the skill set. So yeah, the odds of me submitting this are quite low, all that to say. But yeah, like, Final Fantasy V is something that I've been thinking about. Final Fantasy VI, I feel like, even though I'm kind of okay at it, like, there's so many people who are just amazing at the game. B-Dude, Nier. Lots of people who are better at Final Fantasy VI than I am, I think.
Hi.
Freedom Planet 2 is more like the kind of game that I'm good at? I don't know that that's true. I guess I'm okay at platformers, but Freedom Planet is, like, Sonic-y, and you might have noticed that I don't speedrun any Sonic games, nor Freedom Planet 1. I do want to play it. I think it's very likely that it's a good game, just like the first one was. All right. You might be submitting to GDQ for the first time. Good luck with that. Cheering for you, friend. Okay, yeah, you know what? Yeah. So, obviously, in the speedrun, you're allowed to just sacrifice yourself here. But, I mean, final boss is so cool. I shouldn't do so bad at these first parts. What's 100%? I don't rightly know. I suspect getting all of the mantles, all of everything. Like 100% collectibles. Stop! Hey, that sucked. That sucked a lot. I did not deserve to take those extra hits. Did he eat me? No. So that happens if you take damage in the middle of an animation before your sprite gets locked. Very lucky. So anybody who played this game on release, the boss fight looks much different now. I personally think that the boss fight is how it should have been to begin with. Section. That specific thing was kind of famous for eating inputs for a while. Thankfully, it doesn't do that anymore. Almost sub 2 even with the one who waits, so that's nice. So obviously sub 2 is trivially possible, even with the one who waits. I guess that's not too bad for coming off being sick. Still a little bit sick. Yeah, as you will see in my PB, I die multiple times. My PB was set right after the new patch that made this fight the actual fight instead of being a pushover. Thank you for the GGs, everyone. Yeah, I'm not super unhappy with this run. There's a lot that could have been cleaned up. A lot of time lost to silly stuff, not keeping track of like what I'm doing or where I should be going. But a 204, not the worst.